Hello again, and welcome back. So, it is currently 6 in the morning for me. I'm about to go to sleep, but before I do, have a Pikachu mug, which I'm gonna make some sounds with. I just picked up a random object in my room, and I'm gonna try and make some sounds and stuff with this, so. As you can see, clearly dressed for going to bed and stuff like that. So I'll just do this for a little bit and then, yeah, I don't know. I'm actually surprised at the amount of sounds that I'm getting out of this one object. I think I've got like 4 different sounds so far. stuff on my fingers after doing that one. That one's not very comfortable. No, it's one of those, like, it's like when somebody, like, rubs polystyrene on a floor or something, or, like, chalk on a board. It's one of those things. I don't like that. Sounds out of this that I think I can get. There might be a few more I can get with, like, combinations of different things, but in terms of using my hands, mouth, and the Moog, I think that's it. Unless I was to make some, like, noises, like, chair keeps on squeaking when I move, like, too far away, and there's nothing I can do about that, really. If I see any huge spikes in the editing, then I will lower them, but sometimes they're hard to detect. Enjoyed. If you did, then leave a like, comment below, and subscribe and stuff, and